Melaka BN has retracted its cooperation with two Bersatu Assembly persons, Muhammad Rafiq Nizam Muhyiddin and Nur Afandi Ahmad. Speaking at a press conference today, Melaka BN chief Rauf Yusof said they have up to today failed to meet with both Bersatu representatives.
Menyebabkan Barisan Nasional Negeri Melaka telah hilang kepercayaan untuk menjalankan kerjasama ini. Oleh yang demikian, saya selaku pengerusi Barisan Nasional Negeri Melaka mengambil keputusan sebulat suara bersama dengan 13 ADUN Negeri Melaka dan bersama dua lagi ADUN yang bersama-sama dengan kita untuk menarik balik kerjasama dengan yang berhormat Datuk Muhammad Rafiq Nizam Muhyiddin dan Datuk Nur Afendi bin Ahmad.
Rauf said they had invited Rafiq and Nur Afandi to meet and discuss their new cooperation after Bersatu pulled out of Pakatan Harapan last week. However, they still have 15 assembly persons on their side thanks to the support of Nur Hizam Hassan Baki of Pangkalan Batu and Muhammad Jailani Khamis of Rambia, who defected from DAP and PKR respectively. This is enough to form a state government with a one-seat majority. Rauf added that this would not affect the spirit of Perikatan Nasional at the federal level.